Hi, this is Sagarika Ghatge and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama.
Sagarika, we'd like to quickly have a rapid fire section with you as well. Okay, and there are no questions on sports per se, so you can relax in that.
No, that's fine.
Rapid fire with Sagarika Ghatge. A chak de moment that you think audience will never forget.
When Shah Rukh Khan gives us the speech of Sattar minutes.
Right. Okay, apart from yourself, who was your favorite chak de girl?
Wow, I loved all of them. I mean, they are the people who have made me what I am today, but I can't name one. But all my scenes were with Chitrashi, so me and her bonded so well because all my scenes, like all my workshops happened with her, all my playing workshops happened with her. So she and me always, so when I look back, she's the first person who comes to my mind. And of course, Vidya and me, she used to always look after me when we were training. So
absolutely.
These two girls have.
In fact, Chitrashi and Sagarika, they came to our office immediately after Chak De
India,
and we had a great time talking to them at that point of time as well.
I remember.
Your irada behind doing a film like Irada?
My irada to be doing a film like Irada, honestly, this film, it is so sensitive, and we just tried to give a message through a film like this without trying to tell people ki, you know, not drilling some things in their head. So it's a very light message and not being preachy, but yes, people should be aware of these things that happen, and more importantly, if you can take precautions, why not? Basically.
Okay, Shah Rukh Khan from Chak De to Rais, one major change. Fitness, I think, is still the same.
He is the same. Like when he comes, he lights up the screen, so I can't see any change at all, and I think he's going to stay like this forever.
Okay, if Chak De releases today, what will be that one thing that you'd like to change about the film?
Nothing at all.
Nasiruddin Shah or Arshad Warsi, who intimidated you more? Did they intimidate you by any chance?
Arshad, not at all. Arshad made me so comfortable on screen. Like, in fact, he is just so much fun. He's so energy and he's so loving as a person. Like, everybody was so fond of him. So, not intimidated. In fact, he got my performance up because of him. So, Nasirji, I was a little, the first time I met him, I didn't know how to go up and say hello to him and this and that. But obviously, I went, I said hello, sir, and all. So I have too much respect towards Nasirji. Like I'm not somebody like Arshad and me. Like I can sit and talk to him. Nasirji, I have to still be a little more I'm still a little like, there's too much respect for him for me to just go sit and, oh Nasirji, I can't do that.
Definitely. See, yeah. No cricket questions at all. Okay, after the rapid fire, you know, one question that I'd like to ask you. You know, many people say that once Dangal has come in that, somehow they compare it with Chak De in terms of that, in terms of the techniques at the end of it and all those things. Do you feel heartened that people remember the film so clearly still, and they find like a barometer
and a
benchmark?
I'm like today also when I just look back, I just have so much, like I just cherish every memory that we have lived through while we were shooting for that film, and I feel very very proud of myself, and I feel very grateful to God, to Yash Raj Films, to Shimmer, to everyone who was associated with me, that they gave me a chance and you know I could be a part of that film, and I will always be grateful to everyone who made it happen.
Definitely. All right, so Sagarika Ghatge, pleasure having you on Bollywood
Hangama.
Thank you so much. Congratulations for doing a movie like Irada, which I think many people are saying that it's a very important film.
Yes.
And all the best wishes. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
That's all we have from Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.